would sing you all over the world. I'd sing you to Paris and Spain, to the world's seven wonders and far Shangri-La, and places too many to name. I'd sing you, O Canada, true north and strong, some lines of Oh Say Can You See. And when I had shown you all over the world, I'd sing you back home here with me. To Coppet, to Noggin, Cove, Cricket and Fum, to Good Arm, Boxy and Conch, Bush, True and Lollycove seldom come by, Muddy Old Cosford and Lawn, Kittle Cove, Jean de Bay, Grand Lapierre, Virgin Arm, Little Arcees. Blow me down, come by chance, bumblebee bite, rare pictures of beauty and peace. If the world that I showed you was wearing you down, and you asked to rest for a while, away from the places of famine and war, where you find the welcoming smile. There's one special place on the face of this earth that may not be very well known. But if I could sing you all over the world, to these Newfoundland treasures we'd go. I'd take you to Lancelot, Francois and Grohl, the Lorem, Placentia, Cape Royal, Ipsole and Flat Rock, and right in the run from Bay to Nordbrook to Lapoyle. Noddy Bay, luscious Bight, River of Ponds, Silver Fox Island to name. All over this beautiful three-cornered isle and the land they say God gave to Cain. I'd sing you all over this beautiful isle and the land they say God gave to Cain.